They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
The president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Hostiles are taking the control, there is nothing to blame. Current heading unknown. Sergeant Kharkov! We have to find the president!
Yeah. You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicles approaching. Get down.
All men don't die.
All men don't nearly die.
Bend your other one.
Two X-rays, 11 o'clock. Take them out.
Why be no look, sir? We just shoot at 2:10. That's right.
Clear. Alright, get ready. Move. Get off the road. Get down now.
Easy.
All clear. Hold up. Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
Just up the road.
Right, Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters. Moving. breaching now. We're compromised. Clear. Clear? Place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory is a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Moving. Moving. Breaching now. Clear. Clear? This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory is a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now. Heads up, we've got company. We're compromised! Yuri, run! Rally on me!
This way!
Bring in all here.
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving.
Target 12.
Roger that!
See him!
On the roof.
They're down. They're down. Okay, we've got a large group of militias heading our way.
Then let's give them a proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Yuri, take control of the mortar.
heading our way.
Then let's give him a proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Start putting shells downrange. Use the mortar and hose those bastards down. Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up.
Proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Start putting shells downrange! Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up! All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing a mortar!
Proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Yuri, take control of the mortar. Start putting shells downrange!
Use the mortar and hose those bastards down!
Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up! All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing a mortar!
That's good for now. Let's move.
We need to hit the church. We're running out of time.
The church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Thank you.
Area clear.
Soap, get the door.
Lads, let's do this.
Makarov is after.
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's Indigo London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.